I'm really close now. Need to find this guy.
Hey, be careful, buddy.
So, what's the latest?
Had a bit of a rough.
Psychologist Dr. Phil Edelman. Doctor, the city has a vigilante in its midst, as you know, but you think this is a good thing?
Well, I hesitate to say good, but I think in a city with rising gang violence and a notorious history, citizens need to feel safe.
And he makes them feel safe?
He gives the illusion of safety. People shouldn't think he's a hero, of course.
What about his mental state? Is he just crazy?
I don't like the word crazy. He has a purpose. He's someone who has lost control or feels out of control. In his mind, he's regaining it. He was probably a victim.
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear. Better go in quietly.
Exotic and fast! Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
Something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
message off, keep him away from me.
The fuck is this?
Shit.
Jesus, you said the place was
shut.
We can't let Crispin escape.
Texas is going south. Need some more guys.
I'm on it.
Ram his car! Come on! I'll run this guy off the road!
Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Thank you.
monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. The poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
So you're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you, what you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce. My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I really don't care what he did.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
Out!
I can't do this! No, let me go!
Thank you.
police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago's citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Gangbangers live in a different world. They're invincible, no matter what dirty shit they pull. Time to wake this guy up.
Thank you. got a gun. No way, no damn way.
Eastbound train arriving shortly.
One of our boys got taken out.
Oh!
No!
police have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. The country isn't clear. It was part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
So many assholes fighting for scraps. Honest people just don't have a chance anymore. Somebody's got to send a message.
Thank you. Chance.
Don't waste fucking time!
Get on!
I'm ducking over there.
We got wounded!
Whoa! I don't see you.
I'll check over there. Nothing here. Moving on. Thank you.
These assholes are preying on illegal immigrants. People that won't be missed by anybody who can do something about it. Well, I'm about to give them a big surprise. Throw the ringleader to the cops. Let them track this to the source.
What's your emergency?
Drop the phone.
Oh, don't hurt me.
No, 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 no.
So awful.
Officials have begun an inquiry into defective traffic lights blamed for numerous accidents. Police are advising drivers to exercise caution when driving through any intersection.
Quinn's auction. Racks somewhere inside. Security's gonna be tight, and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.